Hello guys, welcome back to my second video in Crow.io. So this time I will show you how to bhop, so basically how to get movement in the game. And we are just gonna hop in private for that, and the map is called Snowstorm. Let's go into it. 20 minutes of course. Just before I'm gonna start with it, on the right side you got an overlay, so you can basically just watch what I'm pressing while I'm talking. So why am I doing this video? I'm doing this video because many people still ask me in my streams, yo, how do you move that far, or you hack because I got the movement, or are like, I don't know how to get faster movement. Yeah, I know many people have done it, but I wanted to do it myself. At first it seems hard to do it, but it actually isn't once you get used to it. First we are going to start how to build movement, or what you have to do, and then how to get faster, or like how to efficiently get a movement really quick. So at first, when you walk forwards like this, you can do it with bhop. So basically, now you can watch the overlay. You just press W and hold space, and then you basically bhop already. It's auto bhop, as I said in the video before. And yeah, so now, how to go, for example, around this corner. We will take this corner now. So basically, you got A and D key first. But when you want to go around corners, for example, I want to go around that corner here. I hold W and space, and then I do A to move left. I also have to move my mouse to the left slightly. As you can see, I'm holding it and slightly just pressing left. Then I can go around corners. That's it. And that's also with D. Like when I press D to go to the right side, I just move, hold D and space, and move my mouse to the right. And that's basically it with going around corners. Yeah, how to build it the most efficient way. I do it always like, I start either with doing this, like I hold W and space for one jump, and then I press A and move to the left and do like circles, the beginner way I did at first. But you can actually do it like instantly. You can instantly press like W, space, and then hold space and instantly press A, and then you get like faster movement. And why you do that? As you can see, my speed goes up really fast. And once you have the speed that you want, you just hop around. So basically, it, I will show you over here again. I do circles, and as soon as I got the speed, I just leave off, hop around. So I can show here again. And then I got enough movement, and then I can move around like this. A, mouse to left, D, mouse to the right. Yeah, it's basically easy. It's way easy. Way easier than it looks. Now speaking about it, sniper. You move with sniper, you get 9 speed. As soon as I pull out the knife now, you get 1170 speed. And if I now would do torch, it was gunner, with the Uzi, you get 12.6 speed. That's basically it. That's how it works. There also is some additional stuff, and that's called backwards. Like, you reverse everything. I'm not the best when it comes to that, but I can show you a quick example. First, I will have to do the movement. I hope I get it right now at first attempt, but yeah. I messed it up now because I hit the wall, but you basically just reverse everything. If you want to get this corner, press back, S, and then you move with your A key and have to look to the right. Left, when I want to go to the right, then I have to press F and D and move my mouse to the left. It's just a little bit training. If you want to see like more improved backwards movement, you can go and watch snaq underscore underscore on Twitch. His link also will be in the description below. Here will also be a clip from him doing it backwards. I hope you liked the video and could learn something from it. And just as always, hashtag verify RT. If you any questions, put it in the comments below and I will answer it. Leave a follow to snaq, his Twitch. He is a really good movement. For backwards, he is kind of my favorite. I love him. I hope you liked the video and bye bye. See you soon.